Hey, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the new channel. Today we're gonna be unboxing and reviewing the new Wacom CTL672, and this is all, to be honest, it's really cool. I'm gonna show you here all the time, so when everything can happen, when the review is gonna happen, when the unboxing is gonna happen, we're gonna be starting with unboxing. To make sure to skip one of those, and we'll see you guys. So first of all, we're just gonna be removing the cover. First of all, then we're just gonna open the box like this. Now it's gonna start with the Wacom over here. That's it, a Wacom here, the Milton CTL672. And then once you come here, there's a pen. It's a different pen. It's a pen only for Wacom. Now if you use your fingers to like go on the Wacom, it doesn't work, but there's something for the Wacom, like you can do with your fingers or anything. And there's two buttons on the pen. You can choose whatever you want, just download the software for the pen, and you can choose whatever you want. You can choose an eraser, copy paste, anything. Then you have the wire for the Wacom. Now the wire for the Wacom is a USB and an old Samsung charger. Then just an instruction book. Alright, so once you buy it and once you set it up, I'm using a software called MidiBank Paint Pro. Use it. It's free. There's no ad and it's not black. It's completely free. And it's really good. I'm gonna be drawing manga, so it's actually really good. You can do anything with it and it's not cracked at all. Alright, so my complete honesty and the review, to be honest, the Wacom is really great. The only tip I will give you is that do not buy the small ones. They're only $15 cheap and way, way small. Just buy the medium ones. And if you have more money, some of them even have screens on them that are even better. It's all your choice. Just do some research and know which one is better. Know some YouTube videos, like watch some YouTube videos, see what people think about them. Before I bought this, I saw a lot of YouTube videos, a lot of people saying it's good, so I had to buy it. And to be honest, it's actually really, really good. Alright, you just before I end the video, I want to show you guys the size comparing between the small and medium sizes. Now, as I said, the small is like 15 gold cheaper, which is no point to buy the small. The small active area is 6 by 3.7 inches, which is really small. But the medium size area for drawing is 8.5 by 5.3 inches. Now I know it's just a small comparison, but trust me, this is way bigger than something that's expected. Alright, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe and like and share to a friend if needed. And I'm gonna see you guys later. I'm gonna start doing a lot of videos from now on. Every Saturday at 9 p.m. new YouTube video coming out. See you guys then.